next major step is complete evisceration of the carcass. Place the ankle cut on the solar plexus and if the breast mass is not as high as the solar plexus. Very careful not to cut the intestines, as the creature slows down the various palpitations with possible feces, so perplex. This does happen in the surgery. The microphone has also been knifed inside and down the wall to the intestines not there to make cautious progress. So if you cut around with this hiatus or falling, chances are that you're all satisfied. Also, God's mother has been doing it. It's been my chances to do this.